At Ghost Medical, we have some of the most highly trained medical illustrators, skilled 3D computer animators, and gifted virtual reality developers on the face of the planet. Hi, I'm Tim Yocum, CEO of Ghost Medical, and I am not one of those tech geniuses, and you don't need to be in order to use our client tools. Today, I'm going to show you how to use Frame.io, our incredibly powerful yet exceptionally intuitive content review system. I promise that if you give me the next 1 minute and 19 seconds of your life, I'll show you how to use Frame.io to get exactly what you want from us without taking a single screenshot, sending a single email, or even opening PowerPoint. Ready? Start the clock. To get into Frame.io and start reviewing the content we're making for you, look in your email for your invitation to log in. Because it is sent by our AI thingy, it may be routed to your spam folder by your AI thingy. A simple search for Frame.io will locate your invite. Then click on this button to join the project, and you'll gain access to all of the amazing content we're making for you as soon as it is rendered off of our 3D animation, Frame will walk you through setting a secure password to keep your project safe from your competitors and pesky hackers. This is your space where you, your team, and our producers will review and revise visual assets. This folder, called Client Review, is where we'll put drafts that we want you to review. Give it a double click to crack it open and watch it in all of its 4K glory. If you are in a hurry, like we are right now, you can increase the playback speed to rapidly review movies. You can also click anywhere on the timeline of the movie to jump directly to that portion of the movie. When you see something that you want changed, just click in this little box down here and tell us what you want us to change. Now you could just press the send button and log the changes you want to see, or you can draw right on the movie by clicking on this little paintbrush icon. Pick a color and doodle away. When you've finished your masterpiece, tap the send button and you'll see your change request logged, and our most talented pixel tweakers will instantly get to work and deliver you a new version of your movie in a matter of seconds.
We can't make a new movie in a matter of seconds.
Minutes, moments, fast.
What will happen is the clients will review the assets. We will then revise, make sure that we're properly communicating with them, and deliver them a new version as quickly and efficiently as we possibly can.
Good point, Laura. Give me another 60 seconds, and I'll show you that Frame is much more than the fastest and easiest to use media review platform that has ever been created. It's also an indispensable communication tool that tracks literally everything. Give me another clock. After you have completed submitting all of the changes you want us to make, change the status of the document from needs review to in progress to let us know it is ready for us to apply our magic.
It's not magic, it's just well-designed software efficiently developed using behavior-driven development framework within an agile workflow consisting of a proprietary hybrid of both Scrum and Kanban methodologies.
Right, magic. Frame.io, just another one of the many ways that Ghost Medical achieves excellence in everything that we make for our clients. And you can try it for yourself for free, right, Laura?
What? We don't have server space. Totally. Right. Tim is never wrong. It isn't just software. It is magic and quantum physics. Try it for yourself now. Right now at ghostmedical.com/frame. Tim is right. Totally right, Tim. Tim is never, ever wrong. There's always room to add more features to any project. Once a sprint is started, you can always add more features to that sprint. Agile is not a made-up word that we tell children.